I need a lot of responses from you. How many of you have got your laptops? Very nice. Your own. If you haven't brought your own, please share it with someone so that we have our own chatbot. How many of you have got your IBM IDs? Have you got it up? Can we
switch
off this light? This is a site www.anytimeteacher.com. मैं इस पे एक बार लॉग आउट कर दे रहा हूँ क्योंकि वॉट एवर यू आर नॉट एबल टू फॉलो हियर दिस इज द साइट नहीं लेकिन दो लोग मिलके एक चैट बॉट बना सकते हैं हाँ दिस इज द साइट anytimeteacher.com हियर यू कैन लॉग इन नाउ इफ यू प्लीज कीप लिसनिंग टू मी आल्सो so here you can log in the top right corner and any of the Facebook is not working. Facebook has added some kind of feature to it and that has created some security issues. But Google is working. But because I have my own account, I'll log in with using my own account. This chatbot is a very experimental kind of chatbot. So it will give you all rubbish kind of thing. Because my students keep trying it out. So this one I'm closing. Go to courses. In the courses, the third one is making chatbot using IBM WhatsApp Assistant. Are we all together on the same page so far? Okay, if you click it, now if you reached here without logging in, then here you would get a button, green button, free, and then it says join this course. Right now I have already joined this course, so it's not there. So in case you have got it, then click that join this course. And this course will open up with this curriculum there. Right now before T, I want to do 2.1 and 2.2. So 2.1 is getting an IBM ID which all of you have got. Am I right? If you need to get the IBM ID, I'll sit with you during the tea break. Okay? So click on it, getting an IBM ID. In the group, those who are part of this chatbot group by Pansar, I shared even the Google Docs. In case you have problem in seeing this course here, I have shared that Google Doc based on which this course has been made. So this is getting an IBM ID. If you have got it already, then I will move on to the next one. Setting up your Watson services. What I will do is, I will log out from here. I will log out and I will take you along. Some of you might have already got it done. Go to two sites, either console .bluemix.com or console.bluemix.net. console.bluemix.com takes you to ibm.com/cloud and then you come to the same thing. So it's better that you use console.bluemix.net. When you go there, it was giving me an option, but I want to take you along. console.bluemix.net. By the way, because it had my account, so it has already taken me as a login. Otherwise, it will ask you for that IBM ID and you log in using IBM ID. Let me check. Have you logged into console.bluemix.net? Have you logged into it? Console, C-O-N-S-O-N-D, console, this part, console.bluemix.net. That much. If you have your IBM ID, it will ask you, do you want to log in using IBM ID? Please go ahead and log in using your IBM ID. Logging in will take you to this part, console.bluemix.net/apps/apps. This site, it will take you here. Let me see. And if and those who have done it, and yeah, you have moved to the next part. Yeah, and Watson assistant, you have moved to the next part. You have already had. Those who are having problems, please do let me know. And those who know how to do it, please help them out. So, have you logged in into console.bluemix.net using your IBM ID? Have you logged in? If you are logged in, then this is what you would be seeing. Might be this part is blank. But you would have reached where the top right corner says create resource. This button is there. May I know how many of you have reached here? Very, very few. So what help do you need?
This is not coming at
me. No, you are past that. You have reached ahead of it.
Here already gave me the resource. Click over it. I am not going to click over it. It will give you the soul, just to make a call. It will give you the three. It will wait for a while. It will come launch to you. You have moved ahead. Okay, something. What help do you want?
You are not eating my cycle.
That's okay. You can get it from those who are
Sir, are you on that site? Console.movies.net? Already there?
Yes.
What service is it? AI pe aao, AI. इसमें पहला ऑप्शन है व्हाट्सएप असिस्टेंट, इस पे क्लिक करो.
बट अभी रुक जाओ, अभी रुक जाओ. मोस्ट ऑफ यू ऑलरेडी डूइंग वेरी वेल. हां सर, जो प्रॉब्लम है उसके बारे में.
या तो आप क्रिएट रिसोर्स ये हो रखा है ना, इसी पे क्लिक कर लो. बस ये रिसोर्स व्हाट्सएप असिस्टेंट का आपने ऑलरेडी रिसोर्स बना दिया है. दैट्स डन. यू आर फाइंडिंग दैट टू समथिंग एल्स ऑल्सो. Yeah, launch two. Okay, most of you are doing well. Those who are here at create resource, most of you have crossed it. So I'll click on that resource that I have created. Some of you, I saw you were here, where this button changes to launch tool, and you clicked over that launch tool. This is one instance of WhatsApp Assistant. You can have more instances like this. One instance of WhatsApp Assistant allows you to make 5 skills. Each skill can have 100 intents and 25 entities. That I'll talk to you in detail later on, what does it mean. But most of you have reached here, am I right?
Yeah.
And we will be on the second one, skills. There are 3 menus on the top, home, skills and assistants. And you have to click on skills, the second one.
So like in my case, I was there on create your resource. I clicked on create resource.
Okay.
And then what?
Then it created a resource.
Create an IBM instance. Okay, I'll come and Click over it. These are the things it will ask. Now just
let me take few seconds to introduce you to this screen, because it will come to you every time you create a new skill. Create skill, that we are going to do. Use sample skill, it will give you one sample skill about some marketing, some shopping, some kind of thing. Or you can import a skill, means I have created a skill, you want to use it. A JSON file will be created when I export. You can import that file and you will have a ready-made skill for it. Right now I have to create a new skill, give a new name. I'll give it the name the woods. Description, at the woods with the lifetime learners, with lifelong learners. And language. Now this question was asked in one of the workshops, which are languages? You can explore. These languages are already there and many more will keep on getting added. But then I am sure you all are worried about either English or Hindi. Sanskrit will take long time to come. Okay, click create. Those who are creating the skill for us, I'll come there. Click create and you will get one new skill. So, till last week it used to be called workspace. Those who have come to this site, it used to be called workspace. Now it is called skills. So a new skill has been created, it doesn't know anything, but then I'll take you forward.
Sir, you can maybe say it.
Okay, so. अब मैंने अपनी साइट पे जाने के लिए बोला है कि अगर कोई चीज आपको शाम को कल को दोबारा देखनी है तो जो जो मैं बोल रहा हूँ वो सब कुछ हमने वहाँ पे कोर्स बना दिया है. तो ड्यूरिंग टी ब्रेक आई विल हेल्प यू आउट इफ यू आर हैविंग एनी प्रॉब्लम विद ईदर IBMIT और लॉगिंग इनटू माय साइट. आई विल हेल्प यू आउट ड्यूरिंग द टी ब्रेक. ओके, नाउ आर यू हियर?
यस.
Skills page is open. Intents, there is intent tab, entities tab, dialogue tab, content catalog tab, and it has nothing. Is it so? Is it right?
Yes.
Can I see your hands?
Yes.
You are here?
Yeah.
Some of you are not here.
Yeah.
Ajit, sir?
Okay.
No, are you here? Have you reached up to this point?
No.
No. Because I was expecting you will say yes.
That's okay. Click on create and it will give you a dialogue with the two nodes. One is a welcome node, one is anything else. Welcome is whenever a chatbot starts, this is the node which is activated, and then it goes through all the programs that you have made, all the chats you have made, and if it doesn't find anything matching, it goes to anything else. Anything else is a response that all your communication in between, it could not find anything from the user which matches any of the nodes. It goes to anything else. By default, it makes these two. Click on welcome. This kind of box will open if assistant recognizes welcome. Right in the beginning, it will recognize welcome. Then respond with. Now, there are few options that it can respond with. Text, option, pause, image. We'll see that throughout the day. Right now keep it as by default text, And this is what is written: hello, how can I help you? Kindly click over it and write your own welcome message. Say, for example, itna to main. Now, every time this chatbot starts, it will start with this dialogue. Now, let's try it. Go here, try it. The moment that chatbot starts, it will say itna to main. Again, clear the messages, it will start with the same message and you start feeling irritated. Ek hi line bolni aati hai kya? So go back to this one and say enter response variation. I'll close it and I'll come back to this one. You click on welcome node. This thing opens up, this window, and it says if assistant recognizes welcome, no changes, then respond with. And there is a text and something is written. Either click at the end and press an enter. It will give you enter response variations. And put three, four variations. Say welcome to my chatbot. Or say I am learning. Keep on entering some few. And there is a line below it. Response variations are set to sequential, set to random. See, one of the things in chatbot is it should give you a human feel. Machines talk in a very set pattern. I could not understand you. Will you please repeat? I could not understand you. Will you please repeat? I could not understand. It's a machine ki tarah kyun baat kar raha hai, na? So you put a few different responses and put it to random so that you get a human feel. Now you see, now I put it to set to random. Now this time you see, when you try it, try button is there at the top. This time you will see, itna tumhe seekh gaya, I am clearing it, starting it fresh. Itna tumhe seekh gaya, because it is random. There might be repetition. Ye bhi mujhe aata hai. Itna tumhe seekh gaya, iska favorite hai lagta hai. Koi baat. Welcome to my chatbot. It is random. Now what will, which dialogue will come, it's random. Even for me, it's that unpredictability kind of joy is there. Ki kya bolega is baat. Okay, now because close this one, try it out. You can close this one also and click on anything else. Now because your chatbot knows nothing else, it knows to welcome you and then it knows nothing. So whatever the user enters, it will go to anything else. Okay, now right now, if it recognizes anything else, it will say these two, three things. And it has already put three variations. I didn't understand, you can try rephrasing. Can you reword your statement? I'm not. All this is already written in your chatbot. Here I'll ask you to do one thing. You remove the text, you say respond with image. Go to Google and say flower pic. Search for some flowers, click on any flower and right click over it and say copy image address. Right click on the image and say copy image address. Go back to a chatbot, say respond with image and add image source. In case you are not able to do it, please do let me know.
Copy image address.
आप इमेज फ्लावर्स की इमेजेस को सर्च कर लो और किसी भी एक फ्लावर इमेज पे राइट क्लिक करके बोलो कि इमेज के ये राइट इस पे राइट क्लिक करके कॉपी इमेज एड्रेस इसको क्लिक कर लो. कोई और फोटो ले लो इसका, इसको भी राइट क्लिक करके बोलो कॉपी इमेज एड्रेस. गो बैक टू दिस थिंग, एड रिस्पॉन्स. Add response, a call image.
Okay, you are putting it on options.
Let's see what it happens. Let me show you what happens now. Whenever the chatbot starts, it will say something, one of those 4 or 5 dialogues that I give, and whatever I say, even if I say hello, it doesn't know how to respond to hello. It will go straight away to anything else. And see what happens. So you know it is fooling around. Fool is the dikhaye, it is fooling around. So whatever you enter,
say, I want to learn. It knows nothing how to respond. It just knows, it will give you a food. And like, we are just fooling around. So right now what we have done, and I'll handle those people who are having a bit of problem. We have seen one of the dialogue which knows one thing. It knows how to welcome you. Out of those 3, 4, 5, or 10 sentences options that you give, it will use one of those welcome sentences. After that, whatever the user inputs, whatever you say to it, it was supposed to respond accordingly. So far, it doesn't know how to respond. It just, so it goes to anything else, if anything else. And there it knows only one response, I will give you a flower. Okay, when you come back, we will talk about intents, which is coming from the word intention. What is the intention of the user? Means the person coming into my office, has he come to fight? Has he come to give a feedback? Has he come to say thank you for all the work we are doing? Has he come to pay for the tour? Or is he not a parent, he is a bookseller? Or he is a tour operator? When the person comes in, I don't know. But the moment he opens his mouth, he says something, I try to make an intention of his visit. So we'll start with that intent and we'll start responding according to the intent. And then we'll go one step up, we'll use entities that once you know that the person is asking for the courses that you offer, then we know so much about courses, we know about physics, we offer math, we offer chemistry, or we offer humanities, we offer commerce. Now you have said you have come to talk about courses, but we know so much about courses. So there we'll use entities that which course is matching. Did you use the word math? Did you use the word pol science? Accordingly we start responding. And then we, as we get time, we'll keep on making it more and more complex. So by the end of the day or before lunch, you will have a functional chatbot, and then we will come to that issue.
And I'm really very excited.
Very. Then we will come to this thing that how do you, we use it in education. After I started making it, only then my mind started opening up that there is a wide scope of, you know, one-on-one teaching using a chatbot, one-on-one teaching. Thank you so much. These 10 minutes are well utilized. I have already crossed the limit. Vandana ma'am is raising her hand up. I'm saying that you go for tea. All those who have issues.
I have issues, sir.
All those who have issues, please stay back.
I have issues, please help me.
Yes, yes, I'm coming over there. Anyone else? Okay. Image में warning से आ रहा है. सुनो. Image में warning से आ रहा है. ये मैंने optically कर के देख रखा है.